I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning. Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, March 18th. We're at the closing day of the Sabbath before Nisan and the Sabbath before March 20th and 21st, this spring equinox, the seven-day series of connections that we've been watching for the rise of Hitler or the rise of the Antichrist since January 30th. Took us from there to February 27th, and we're still on that rise of the Antichrist as we await for our arisal to get to our blessed hope. Hallelujah. So we're going to talk about some of that today. We're going to talk about Putin actually getting an arrest warrant from the International Criminal Court, which was made during the Saddam Hussein time frame, so that way future Saddams, they would actually criminalize them. It was created and pushed by the United States to get this thing created. So I'm going to show you some video on that as well. So this is a very dangerous provocation that just happened. Xi Jinping is actually going over to Russia face-to-face March 20th and 21st and 22nd to go sign some international agreements, which very well could be the agreements of what's going to take place with this war. Equipment, the economy after, the New World Order agenda of what they're going to do after they take out Babylon and NATO. So all of these things will be done by law, and we're watching the laws right in front of us sign over the New World Order to get this war stuff kicked off. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.